Today we're gonna see how many pumps it's gonna take this ball to explode. So first we're gonna deflate the ball. Now that the ball is fully deflated, let's start pumping. Dude, that's already solid. It's only been 83 pumps. So it's been 100 pumps already and this thing is feeling solid. Now let's do a drop test. Oh, that went so high. Let's do 100 more pumps and see what happens. We did 150 pumps and look how big this thing looks. Oh, dude, that sounded like a gunshot. It only took 150 pumps to blow it up. Subscribe for more.